Another common question which I receive is the difference between forecasting, predictive modeling, and machine learning. Let me try and answer that. Forecasting is a process of estimating the future based on past and present data. It is usually done at an aggregate level. For example, how many customers will fly on a particular flight, or how many calls can we expect in the next hour are forecasting problems. You need an answer at an overall level to plan your business accordingly. This is how the outcome of forecast typically looks like. You would see the expected demand, which is the thick orange line in between, but you also see the upper bound of the demand and the lower bound of the demand. And once you have this, you can go about planning your business accordingly. However, if you need anything more granular, you would need to look at predictive modeling. For example, if I am interested in knowing which of my customers are likely to travel by the next flight and who are likely to cancel, you will need to perform predictive modeling. Similarly, if you want to predict which customers are likely to buy a product in the next month, this would be based on predictive modeling. The outcome of predictive modeling would typically look something like this. At a customer level, you will predict the probability of a particular outcome and then take the actions accordingly. Finally, one of the most common buzzwords you would hear today, what is machine learning? Machine learning is a method of teaching machines to learn things and improve predictions based on data on their own. For example, creating an algorithm which continues to become better based on consumer behavior is an application of machine learning. All the big systems like Google search or Amazon recommendation system use machine learning to make themselves better as they collect more and more data.